All right, we're with Lady Viju from the Gerudo. So we're just gonna take out, we're gonna check out this temple here and see what's up. We are dashing. Hello. How's it going? Oh, there's the lightning temple. Okay. I thought I was wrong. I thought it was something else. Oh, Tate. Time to use your powers, girl. And I have no bow. Nice. Got all the shrines and the tears of the kingdom a few days ago. Nice. Good stuff. Took you 13 hours of non-stop playing? Oh my gosh. Okay, we're just fighting the boss right off. Fighting the boss right up front. Okay, cool. For the record, I hate these monsters. Let's. Oh, the sword sucks ass. Hold up. I don't want to use my master sword yet. I'd rather use that for. Oh, I just switched my armor. I still have the shirt on. Oh, darn. Yeah, I know it's weak to fire. Let me change. Jesus, what the hell is this damage? I'm finna die again. Wait, do I even have? Oh, shoot. Damn motherfucker was charging after me. Got max armor on this and bust is like a quarter of a heart. You know, I was actually trying to max out my armor. But that getting the parts necessary to even do that takes time. And I'm just doing a casual playthrough too, so I'm not really trying to do a whole lot. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot about the duplication thing. Yeah. Oh, he mad. I mean, she mad. What's up, Knight? What's up, dude? And she flew off. And of course, I forgot to switch. All right, let's wait for this to charge up and then we'll, Smilator. Oh no, it's oh shoot. It's fine because I played through this game already. It's just been months since I last played this. So I can remember certain things. Can remember some things, but there's others that I can't really remember at the moment. But it'll hit me. Eventually. That's a strong fusion. I don't want to get rid of that. Zonite powered, nah. Be all right. So, oh, there it is. So I'm just really doing kind of like the bare minimum. And if need be, I'll, go out of my way to get the necessary things. But, I got the Master Sword, which was the primary thing I wanted to get out of everything else. So I think I'll be okay. With the Majora's Mask fabric, but it costs money. I was hoping he didn't see me, but maybe he didn't see me, I don't know. Yeah, night. It's snowing over here. Well, I think it finished snowing. We didn't get that much snow, though, to be honest. Oh. Whoa. Oh, there is a passage down there, but I ain't trying to go down. You got like 3 feet of snow in Michigan? Oh, man. Nonsense, Riju. We can still make it. Right? Don't we have something that we can use to. I mean, there is something we can use. Actually, can we go? Yeah, we can. I just need something to hold it. It'll be all right. I don't want to use the shield though, so I'll use this. Problem solved. Why the majority of the cool fabrics need money? It's a good question. I mean, I didn't really need to use that shield, honestly. I think honestly, I could have just did that without really needing it. Oh gosh. I think there might be something over there, but I can't really see because it's too damn dark. Oh, hello. Okay, I do have to go that way because apparently that's the only path. Chalk it up for me not actually using my map. There we go. It's still early for me, chat. Don't worry. It's my excuse. I don't know how it is on your guys' end. Like, I don't know if you guys can actually see, but on my end, it is dark. Room of hopeful light. Okay. Didn't think of it to be an enemy, but okay. There we go. Yeah, these things I'm gonna have to hold on to because those have more fuse power. Nope. Not today, Satan. I mean, I can go down there, but I don't see any really reason for me to do that. I'm pretty sure whatever that was in that chest is not that important. Hope not. Am not about falling down anywhere. All I can go is up. We need to be here anyways. Okay, what just happened? Did I have to wait until she actually showed up for this scene to happen? I think so. I'll try it again. Yep, gotta find four batteries. Eight goddamn floors. I got the squad here. Come on now. Oh, there's more. What's up, Mick? Like double A's or triple A's? What do you mean? Was there? Oh, nothing over here. Might come back later. Oh, talking about the batteries. Oh. No, not those kinds. Silly Mick. And there's like there. Oh, yeah. Now I remember. Now I remember. Actually, I'm not quite sure if I can. Oh, wait, no, that's not light. That's a freaking air current. I'm. S It's still too early, chat. It's still early for me. That's my excuse. All right. Yes, leave it to me. Yeah, man, it's early in the afternoon, of course. There is such a thing. Okay. I didn't want to do that, but whatever. Might have to move this. Oh, is it off? That's weird. Turn it off. Oh, you hear it? Okay. That was weird. It was showing sound. I don't know why it wasn't playing. Oh, I couldn't hear anything. It's those cases again where you don't mess with anything in your OBS, and somehow mysteriously. Something happens to it. Either your audio goes off, your bitrate changes, drop frames for no reason. And I'm not sure what door that opened. Which door opened from that? Had to have been this door. It had to be this door. It wasn't this door. Alright, and it must have been somewhere upstairs, probably. Switch wouldn't be Twitch without issues. True. Yeah, true. Hello. Okay. I just need it to shine over here. Let there be light.
Going to be a problem.
Nonsense.
Hey, the trap is disabled. We can get past now.
Oh, come on. Damn it. Couldn't react fast enough to stop that, but whatever. This is why enhancing armor is important, folks. Alright, let's reevaluate here. Let's grab this. Ooh, 37. Oh, I gotta hold on to this. Hold up a sec. I don't wanna use that. I can use that for the boss. Oh my lord. All right. Another weapon in here. Not a big fan of using these big ass weapons to fuse them with anything, so I'll probably just not fuck it. Yeah, fusing the Zonai weapons apparently with the with some Zonai parts gradually increases the damage output. So wait, which one is this? Breaking point. I don't know what that does. Breaking point. Two-handed Gerudo sword with a decayed blade. Oh wait, no, it holds massive destructive power just before it breaks. Oh, okay. So this is pretty much, I pretty much don't want to use this then. I forgot these things have other abilities. Okay, so this is less durable. Resonates with attached Zonai devices to increase some of its attack power. Okay, so most of these have a lot of attack power, but doesn't... I can't use them for very long. Okay. I mean, it kind of sucks, but... it is what it is. I need to find a way to get this open. There we go. Yeah. And wait, it should be another mirror here. Yeah, there we go. There's one of the batteries. Finally. One.
So this is one of the batteries. It seems to have absorbed my lightning well enough. All right, three left.
Okay, I've been up here already, so there's nothing else up here. So... looks like I might have to go upstairs somewhere. It's hard enough for me to see. I can't see if there's like a hidden passage somewhere. You know, there just might be actually. Hold up. Yeah, I think there might be. I mean, it has to be. Yep. There it is. Riju, where are you? Thank you. Here we go. Damn it. There. Oh. Nice. All right, that's all of them. How to do this? All right, well, clearly there's something up there. Wait, did the thing just go? Son of a bitch. Why did it go off? Oh, nice, dude. Yeah, those are valuable weapons there. Oh, no, you don't. I was trying to attach this to this, but I don't know why it didn't stay on, but Guess I'm gonna have to just do this myself. Yeah, because those weapons are not decayed down there. Yeah, I ended up picking up a few myself. Let's try this again. All right, girl. Where'd she go? Girl?
Two more left, Link. Let's hurry.
Vamonos. Vamos. You know what I just realized? Do I even have more? 18. Eh. Undele. That clip is funny as hell. Freaking derper. This should have been the first ones I should have gotten. I didn't even realize there was a thing down there. It don't matter. At least we're only one away from clearing this.
Okay, only one more battery to go.
I know exactly where it's at. The problem is I don't know how to get there. I'll find a way. I always do. I don't know, would it require me to have to go downstairs? No. Huh? Yeah, I think I'm supposed to. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to fall from a great height from up there. But I just don't know how. There's another secret passage somewhere. There's a passage I think I might have missed. I might have missed something. Might have missed it from somewhere. I need to turn up the contrast or something in this game. God damn, I can't see. Beginning, I can climb up here. Never. Around. I wouldn't think it would be up there, but I'm gonna try. Yep, I got it. Where's the girl? Girl. Girl. Where'd she go? Oh, there you are. Come on. I got it.
Oh. All right, we've charged all of the batteries with lightning. That should wake up the mechanism in the center. Let's go, Link.
Oh, wasn't that hard? Now, was it? This platform is about to move. Going up. Okay. Yeah, I think we might want to break this. That's some powerful lightning, folks. Time for our rematch, bitch. I'll show you, all right. Oh, shit. This way is going to get annoying. I have nothing. I should have cooked some stuff before coming here. Uh, Did you just dodge that? Bullshit. Damn it. I didn't know where he was. I was so close too. Could have gotten on my first try. If only I cooked some stuff before this. Alright, I guess I'm gonna have to do that now. Oh. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna do it. It's okay. All right then. Oh shit, she get hit. Bro, get away from me. All right, we got this. There we go. Woo! Fuck the hive. I hate using those slow ass weapons too. I thought that was one of my single handed weapons. God, that was close. Very, very close. Alright, cutscene time.
Riju, beloved daughter of the Gerudo.
I know that voice. You're the one who's been talking all this time.
Yes, your ancestor from a time long past. I was a Gerudo warrior who served the first king of Hyrule and a sage who called down lightning, just as you can. I've seen you brandish the power you have in defense of our people. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You are the pride of the Gerudo. The Demon King is responsible for sending the monster that caused the Sand Shroud. But the monster's true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining that stone. My secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
Don't worry. You will understand soon enough. Let me tell you of events in our distant past. The events that shaped our people's destiny during the imprisoning war. Long, long ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, emerged. He attacked the innocent and sought the destruction of Hyrule. He was our chief before he changed. His obsession with power transformed him into a monster. Raru, the first king of Hyrule, and six warriors rose to oppose him. I'm proud to have been one of them. We face the Demon King. But only after Raru gave us the secret stones. Artifacts that amplified the abilities of those who carried them. I, the Sage of Lightning, fought by my fellow sages in battle with my own secret stone. But we were no match for his overwhelming power. He endured our strongest attacks. Even the lightning strikes I called down. King Raru knew we had lost the battle against the Demon King. He made the ultimate sacrifice to imprison the Demon King.
Yeah, this is the same cutscene we've been seeing with all the other sages so far.
That was the imprisoning war.
But this is just different people talking about it. It's the same thing.
Some time later, another of the six sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and she set the Gerudo on our destined path.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that time comes, you must help Link. He is a noble swordsman who will fight that monster. So please, he will need your assistance. Lend him your power, the Gerudo's control of lightning.
The path of the Gerudo was clear at that moment.
We wish nothing more than to eliminate the Demon King. We are responsible for his very existence in this world, and for that we must make amends. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Gerudo Sage of Lightning will awaken once more. The Gerudo Sage and her people will fight alongside your swordsmen.
And now I have told you all I can of the imprisoning war and of our people's destiny. You have saved Gerudo Town. But the Demon King still remains a threat. Riju, daughter of the Gerudo, You must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
So it's my destiny to fight by your side. My destiny as a sage, my duties as chief, and fighting side by side with you? Sounds like fun. I will gladly strike down this so-called demon king. I guess it's time to claim my destiny!
My arm is glowing. Neato.
Use that ring to call upon my power whenever you need it. It seems I can finally repay you. Okay, should we head back to town?
Chad, I just got asked if I had interest in working the morning shift. I don't even know if I want to. On the other hand, I get off work extremely early. Well, not extremely early, but get off at like 2 in the afternoon, and I'll have the whole day to do whatever. That actually might benefit me. And I can actually do a prime time Saturday on a Saturday. I think I might do it. Only thing that's gonna suck is that I gotta wake up extremely early in the morning just to get to work. It's the only thing that's gonna suck. But enough of my problems. Anyways, we cleared the Gerudo Town dilemma, so yeah, everything's back to normal. Odd Link. I am grateful to you for helping me save the Gerudo. I've received reports that ever since the Sand Shroud dissipated, Gibdo attacks have almost entirely stopped.
Oh.
It will no doubt take some time to rebuild, but it is thanks to your help that we can live on the surface again. On behalf of all the Gerudo people, thank you. You're welcome. I am sorry to say, though, that despite the safety of Gerudo Town no longer being a pressing concern, we still haven't been able to uncover any information on the whereabouts of Princess Zelda. Actually, Blaria, I do have a small piece of information regarding Zelda. I experienced a vision when I took the secret stone in my hand. The person that my ancestor referred to as the Sage of Time looked identical to Zelda. What if that was actually Zelda? Then the Zelda that was in the distant past, the one my ancestor knew, that's the real Zelda. Oh yeah. The Zelda we saw has to be someone else. Things start to fit together if we assume that much is true. There's still more to investigate. We don't have enough information to be sure. Although the threat of the sand shrouded in Gyarados has passed, I cannot leave Gerudo Town at the moment. Things need some time to settle. However, we will take on the task of searching this area for any signs of her. And with my newfound power as a sage, I will still be able to support you. I swear that I will do anything I can to help. Anything you say? You mean primetime Saturdays won't be 5 a.m. on Sunday? Yeah. Actually, it'll still be Sundays for you, just not at 5 a.m. Usually I will start my streams around 8 o'clock, so that's like 1 o'clock in the morning, I think, for you. But hell, it's Saturdays to me, though.